Seth Rollins versus Dominic Mysterio at Monday Night Raw. Talking about Dominic Mysterio, born on April 5, 1997, American professional wrestler currently signed to WWE, where he performed on the Raw brand under the ring name of Dominic Mysterio. Dominic Mysterio is a third generation wrestler, as he is the son of Rey Mysterio Jr. as well as great nephew of Rey Mysterio Sr. On August 3 episode of Monday Night Raw, Dominic issued a challenge to Seth Rollins, which he later accepted for SummerSlam match, in what was Dominic's in-ring debut. The following week, after the SummerSlam match was made official, Rollins and Buddy Murphy attacked Dominic Mysterio, landing over 30 kendo stick shots. On August 23rd at SummerSlam, Dominic made his in-ring debut, where he was defeated by Seth Rollins in a street fight match. At Pay-Per-View Payback 2020, Dominic Mysterio teamed with his father Rey Mysterio to defeat Seth Rollins and Buddy Murphy for his first victory in his WWE.